Despite some long-awaited rain falling overnight, a blaze destroyed a garage in the 500 block of Riverton Avenue Wednesday morning. That's just off Gateway Road. Fire and police crews were at the scene, as the fire is so far considered suspicious. No one was injured, and the fire did not damage any nearby homes. While there was no vehicle in the garage, the owner says he used the uninsured structure to store tools. The investigation continues. Tanya Cohut, Winnipeg Free Press.